chosen whose name was done. He was originally a pirate in China. He set up as a ship's chandler with stores I have every reason to believe he stole from me. No doubt he became rich. Are you his daughter?
No, certainly not.
My husband is Sir Hastings Otherworld, who has been governor of all the crown colonies in succession. I have always been the mistress of Government House. I had forgotten people could live like this.
Papa, don't you know me? I'm your daughter.
Nonsense! My daughter's upstairs asleep. You should grow out of kissing strange men. They may be striving to attain the seventh degree of concentration.
But I am your daughter. You haven't seen me in years.
Do not try to ingratiate yourself here by impersonating her. She married a numbskull. She told me she would marry anybody to get away from home.
How can you sit there telling me lies? You, Ellie, of all people. And I thought you were perfectly simple, straightforward, and good girl.
Do you mean to say that you don't believe me?
Of course I don't believe you.
I have been away for nearly a month and I had no idea you knew my wife, or that you were even coming here. Nonetheless, I am delighted to welcome you into our little house.
You have been boiled in bread and milk for years and years like other married men.
The great question is not who we are, but what we are.
And what are you?
Your sister is an extremely enterprising old girl.
It's because you've decided to do something despicable and wicked.
I know what sort of people I'm among now. Is that your daughter?
Oh, I don't know, Captain. You know the sort of life you and me has led. Any young lady of that age might be my daughter anywhere in the wide world, as you might say.
Guinness, you remember this man?
I shall think I do. Seeing as I was married to him, the blackbird
she had. She does nothing but make scenes from morning to night. You be careful, old chap. She will get you into trouble. That is, if she would, if she really cared.
Women!